In the 80s, I once climbed onto the roof of a bus shelter to rescue a cuddly lion I'd won for Carol at a fun fair. Some boys had thrown it up there. This is when I was still married to her. Felt like I could do anything when I was married to Carol.
But danger is looming, because like Carol, the warehouse had grown incredibly cold and unloving.